Welcome back to the Sociometry Tutorial video series. In this video, we will go over how to download data and import data in Excel or SPSS. Start at your study dashboard and open your study. Go to the metrics page. Select the session of which you want to download the data and go to Downloads. You can download the data from each session. If you have multiple participants, you can download the information separately or download all the files in one go. Then wait for the program and it will automatically download the CSV file to your computer. From there, you can either import data into Excel or SPSS. First, we will look at how to import data in Excel. Open Excel and go to the Data tab. Select from Text. Find your file and select it. Since you are importing a CSV file, comma is what separates the fields. And click on Next. Select where you want the data to be placed. We'll import data into a new worksheet. Second, we will look at how to import data in SPSS. Open SPSS, go to File, Open, and Data. This will open a new window. Make sure your files tab is set to CSV. Find your data, select your data and open it. This will open a preview window. Click on Next. And variable names are included at the top of the file. And go to the next page. In the third step, you don't have to do anything, so click on Next. Set the delimiter as a comma in step 4. Click on Next. In step 5 and 6, you don't have to do anything. And click on Finish. You can now see the data in SPSS. In this video, we showed you how to download data to your computer and how to import this data into Excel or SPSS. Thank you for watching. For more information, visit the BMS Lab website.